old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
What the hell?
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath an old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors, oh, the sponsors are gonna line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
Thank you. all those bodies. Keep it down. Only you're here.
Yeah. You want him to find us?
Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound, it still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
Rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe. In the lower levels. That's where I need to go. Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Thank you.
pry those other parts loose. Got to blast my way out of here. One more to go. Well, there's a ladder. Well, there's a ladder. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.